Everyone, a happy Thursday morning to you, Friday Eve. We're at Lavender Nail Bar and Salon. I'm with Gwinae. Pronounce it.
Caniglio.
Very good. We're having a great time here. Wayne's making fun of me. Kenny's getting his nails done, you know, because he just couldn't go like that. Wayne. But you guys do a lot more than just nails here.
We do.
Well, tell us about, we'll take a quick little tour. Tell us about the whole concept of Lavender Nail Bar and Salon.
Well, Lavender Nail Bar and Studio, the concept came because here downtown in the heart of Playhouse Square in the theater district, we didn't have an amenity like this.
Okay.
And so this is really designed to appeal to the urban residential person, the business professional, as well as college students who live, work, and play downtown.
And when we talk about Nail Bar and Studio, so it's we're going to give everybody a tour of getting themselves spring ready.
Yes.
So getting yourself spring ready, what's that entail?
That entails just taking off that winter look and putting on a new vibrant look and appeal, and getting ready for the sunshine is really, it's all about the glow and being healthy.
And that's face, and that's eyebrows, and that's feet, and that's hands, and that's waxing, that's everything, because we're witnessing a massage right here. Right?
Absolutely, everything from soup to nuts. It's making sure that the individual's healthy. It's, and Lavender Nail Bar and Studio offers serenity and peace, as well as allowing the person to feel and be well.
Wow.
So it's all about health and wellness.
Health and wellness, stripping away all the winter, whatever that is.
Stripping away the winter.
And then getting ourselves ready for the, you know, because I'm not going to get my eyebrows done because basically I don't have any. But for a lot of women, that's very important. So we're going to talk about that, getting healthy. Lots to show you guys at Lavender Nail Bar and Studio right here in the heart of Playhouse Square. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.